wholesale price-based inflation rose for the second consecutive month in February to 4.17% as food, fuel and power prices spiked. The WPI inflation was 2.03% in January and 2.26% in February last year. After witnessing months of softening of prices, the food articles in February saw 1.36% inflation. In January, it was -2.80%. In vegetables, the rate of price rise was -2.90% in February against -20.82% in January. The rate of inflation based on monthly WPI stood at 4.17% for the month of February 2021 over February 2020 as compared to 2.26% during the corresponding month of the previous year, a Ministry of Commerce and Industry statement on WPI said. On a segment basis, prices of primary articles, which constitute 22.62% of the WPI's total weightage, inflated by 1.82% from -2.24% in January. Besides, WPI food index rose to 3.31% from -0.26% reported for January 2020. The prices of manufactured items remained at elevated levels, with a rise of 5.81% from 5.13% reported for January 2020. On the same note, the prices of fuel and power with a weightage of 13.15% rose 0.58% from -4.78% in January 2020. The index for this major group increased by 4.51% to 104.2 in February 2021. From 99.7 for the month of January 2021. Prices of mineral oils increased in February 2021 as compared to January 2021, the statement said. Prices of electricity, -0.43%, declined in February 2021 as compared to January 2021. Prices of coal remain unchanged.